Our next guest is responsible for, I think, one of the most beautiful Christmas songs of this past period. It's absolutely an incredible song. It's been recorded by a number of people, but I think the original is best. But this time he's going to do it not with the original female, but rather with somebody who's even closer to him than his original partner. He's come to us hot foot from a sold-out performance at the Olympia. He'll be doing the same tomorrow night. He is with his mother, Therese, and his backing band, The Popes. Will you welcome back to The Late Late Show, Mr. Shane MacGowan and Fairytale of New York. Shane MacGowan with his mother, Therese, and the Popes and Fairytale of New York. They played tonight at the Olympia, as I told you, sell out, and they're back there again tomorrow night. They've just come here directly from the stage there. A bit frazzled, I suppose. But thank you very much, Shane and Therese and the Popes, for being with us tonight on our last show before Christmas.